Good morning, Kilian. Myself Anil sir, and we are here at the e-platform of Michael's Academy, Shamini Media. So this is my second video of class 7 for MCB or literature, and it is chapter 1, an unforgettable day. The author's name is Padmarajine Daivi Mopashant, who is a friend like that. So first of all, we will see certain word meanings. Shut. Shut, it means closed. Shut means closed. Shut, it has all the three forms similarly. V1, V2, V3. Shut, shut, shut. So here, it is used in the V2 form. So that's why I have written closed. It is V2 form. So shut means closed. Whisper, speak in a low voice. Cast a glance, took a quick look. Article, thing. Every article means everything. Enormous, very big. Again I am repeating the word meaning. Shut, closed. Whisper, speak in a low voice. Cast a glance, took a quick look. Article, thing, every article, everything, enormous, very big. So children, in the first video, we have seen that the whole story is written in the first person account. First person account means everywhere the author expresses in terms of I went there, I did this, I did that. So I is used everywhere. So the story is written in the account of first person. And we have seen that how the author comes to meet his friends, and his friends, what about their nature? The nature of their friends are very funny, and they are very much fond of practical jokes. So from the very beginning, the author is conscious about himself, so that he should not be an object of jokes for another friends. So he was given a grand reception, he was given a very warm welcome, and at the dinner time, it was all about joy and happiness. It was a time of joy and happiness. And when it became the bed time, and the author was all about to go to bed for sleeping, all of his friends had come to accompany him up to the room, and they all said good night. So the author, from the very beginning, is conscious that he should not be an object of jokes. He should not be a matter of jokes. Because his friends are so much bent on making jokes, but he should not be a sufferer of that jokes or an object of that jokes. So he is conscious. He is careful about everything. Let us see further. I entered my room, shut the door, and remained standing without moving a single step, holding the candle in my hand. I heard people laughing and whispering in the corridor. Without doubt, they were spying on me. I cast a glance around the walls, the furniture, the ceiling, the hangings, and the floor. I saw nothing to justify suspicion. I heard persons moving about outside my door. I had no doubt that they were looking through the keyholes. So the meaning is that when the author enters into his bedroom, he is conscious, he shuts the door and watches everything, whether these articles in the bedroom are in proper way or not. So he is watching his articles in the room are in proper way or not. So he is watching his articles. In the meantime, he hears the sound of laughing from his friend's side. So he comes to know that his friends are still at the gate. They are weeping. They are watching him from outside through the keyholes. So there is still some suspicion, some danger in the sense of an object being an object of doom. So he is very conscious. And as that came into my head, my candle may suddenly go out and leave me in darkness. Here, there is a candle in the hand of the author, and he is thinking that if that candle, which is the only source of light, if that candle suddenly goes out, then there will be darkness, and amid that darkness, his friends may howlingly may put him into jokes. So, what he does? Let us see. So I went around the room and lighted all the candles that I could find. After that, I cast another glance around me without discovering anything. So, with one candle in his hand, the author goes around the bedroom, finds some more candles, he lights them, so that even if one candle goes out, another candles will keep lighting, keep burning. And then he casts a glance over, he looks around and finds that what is wrong or if there is anything wrong. So I moved with short steps, carefully examined the room. Nothing. I inspected every article. Every article means everything that is that bedroom. So I inspected every article, one after the another. Still nothing. I went over the window. The shutters, large wooden shutters, were open. I shut them with great care and then drew the curtains, enormous velvet curtains, and placed a chair in front of them so as to have nothing to fear from outside. So in his bedroom, the author is conscious, author is suspicious also. So he inspects every article in that bedroom, and what he finds that a wooden shutter is wide open. So he closes that shutter. Shutter here means the window light. So he closes that shutter and with great care, and there is a curtain. So he puts down that curtain, he puts another chair in front of that curtain so that there is nothing coming from outside. So in this way, before going to bed, he ensures that, the author is ensuring that every article is in a proper form, everything is lying in a proper shape and at a proper place, and there is nothing wrong with any article, anything. And then he becomes self-satisfied and he thinks that now he should go to sleep. So in this video, we have done up to here. In next video, we will see further. Thank you.